Live from the Fox 5 television studios in New York City, you're watching Fox 5 News at 5.
Well, anyone who uses mass transit has heard the sounds of music underground. And today, MTA's Arts for Transit held auditions at Grand Central Terminal. Approximately 73 acts tried out, ranging from Irish pipes to gypsy pianos. They were selected from over 200 submissions.
A sign of summer as contestants...